To simplify y to the 3rd times y to the 4th, we're going to add our exponents together. So we'll do y to the 3 plus 4, and that gives us y to the 7th.